The Ramones, Blondie, Talking Heads, Yankees, Mets, Giants, Jets, L-I-E-G-W-B, F-T-R, and B-Q-E, the stops, taxi drivers, walk, ups and high rises, Beaker Street and Mulberry, and the Staten Island Ferry, Rikers Island, Wall Street, MoMA, Lady Liberty, Park Slope.
Hey, welcome to the Vinny Vella Show again. Well, tonight, I always like to introduce my hosts because these girls, I just love them. I really do.
Oh.
I do. When I don't see them, I miss them.
Oh.
And I send them text messages, and they don't know how to deal with them sometimes. but I'm not going to tell you what I say on them. But Lucy gets quite a few of them, and so does Autumn.
I'm not the only one.
No, you do too. I talk to you all day long.
I got a happy Easter.
Okay. So to my right,
Hi.
We got Lucy. To my left, we have Carissa and Autumn.
Hello.
And so if anybody would ever like to get a hold of them for work, my email is across the screen. Well, that's it, because sometimes, you know, people think I'm holding a dating service.
Oh.
And
we are union actors. We are union TV hosts.
So if anybody wants to get a hold of
that's
them
what
for
he's
work,
referring to.
You let me know. And so if you remember last week, I was talking about my friend Pasquale from Dave Marino.
Excuse me.
And you know, this fine Italian restaurant on 49th Street between 8th Avenue and Broadway. And I live in Little Italy. So if I have to come from Little Italy to come to his place to eat, must be saying something. And then there's continuous entertainment.
Wow.
I mean, he sings, Tommy sings, they got a saxophone player, a piano player, yes. Nino.
Every night?
Every night, seven days a week.
That's amazing.
And then he has his little son. This kid's just like all over the place. This kid's like wired out. I love him to death. He's got so much energy in him. I always tell his mother, don't give him any chocolate. That's what I think. And then he's sweet, you know? And this kid is, I love him to death. And so tonight, we have Pasquale here. And what a singer between him, Nino, then we're going to have Tommy on, and then hopefully we'll get his son to sing.
That'll be very good.
He sings. That'd be great if he does.
Please. And I'd like to introduce Pasquale and Nino. Give them a nice
welcome, Nino Pasquale.
Thank you. Thank you. Hai il vuoto che dai tu,
anche il tuo sorriso, io l'ho vissuto e confuso sono io. Se questa è vita, l'ho toccata, l'ho sentita su di me, l'ho abbracciata in te. Guardo meglio e non c'è il dubbio che tu sia, che sei la vita mia. Che begli occhi vedrei con gli occhi miei. Quanto amore catturato con le mani, che ha le ali, con le ali svanirà. Ed io mi innamorai, venni a dirlo a te, ti confidai che eri tu per ormai. C'è un temporale, possiamo uscire, raffreddarci insieme ormai.
Tremare,
perché tremare fa la vita che se ne va, con te che porti via, con te la vita mia. Perché tremare fa la vita che se ne va, con te che porti via, con te la vita mia.
Grazie. Thank you.
All right. Amy. That's it. Okay, let's go.
That was great.
I don't know why I love you, but I do. I don't know cry so, but I do.
Come on, guys, clap your hands a little bit.
There we go.
I only know I'm lonely, and that I want you only. I don't know why I love you, but I do. I can't sleep nights because I feel so restless. I don't know what to do, I feel so helpless. And since you've been away, I cry both night and day. I don't know why I love you, but I do. My days have been so lonely, and my nights have been so blue. I don't know how I take it, but I do.
that I will fall in love with someone else. I know I'm wasting time, but I've gotta clear my mind. I don't know why I love you, but I do. I don't know why I love you, but I do. Yeah, all right.
Thank you. All right. Thank you.
You've done it, Tommy.
Do we need another chair out there?
I think we're going to need another chair.
Do we need another chair?
Yeah, bring another chair.
All right. You know what?
Bring one over this.
Just pull it right up. That's it. There you go, Nino.
All right,
Pasquale.
There you go.
Pasquale, tell me about your place now. How long have you had it?
16 years.
16
wow.
years.
Wow.
Okay. And you got I mean, you got everybody singing up there. The waiters, the chef.
Everybody. He comes out.
How do the people get their food if the chef is always singing?
We try to make the
that
best
always amazed me. I always see the chef singing, but everybody's getting their
food. You can't believe that somebody complained. Yesterday was the first time somebody said, that doesn't match that the chef comes out the kitchen and sings a song.
Somebody complained?
Somebody complains. It doesn't match that in a restaurant you see the chef come out the kitchen and going to sing. I mean, for me, it's beautiful.
Yeah.
That's great.
You see, yeah. Some people...
Had the entertainment over the 16 years. Yes. Did you always entertain
yourself?
No.
We start. I always got some entertainment. I used to have somebody with accordion before, somebody play guitar. Then a few years ago, like 4 years or 5 years ago, I put piano. And the last year, I choose musician. Now we're gonna have somebody playing mandolin, in the future, we're going to have this black gong.
You got them with the flute? You got them with the saxophone?
Yeah, saxophone, flute. Drum. But the mandolin is unique. Yeah. You don't find people that playing mandolin anymore. Yeah, it's very, very, very difficult to find a good mandolinist. So we try to make the place more Italian. There is. Vito is my manager. Honey, come here.
This is Pasquale's manager.
Come over here.
Can we have a little guest?
Let me call my wife.
Let me
call my wife.
I want to get Isabella. Hello, beautiful. That's Pasquale's wife.
She designed the bathroom.
Oh, she did?
Yeah, she's interior designer. She's the one who designed the bathroom and I put together.
Oh, wow.
Who put the bathroom together?
I did.
You did.
I did.
Men or the woman? For both.
Nighttime.
You put the two of them together like that?
Yeah, I did both, mate.
How about Isabella?
She designed it.
What?
She designed it. She sketched it. She designed the bathroom.
Oh.
And I went to...
She designed it and you put it together?
Yes, yeah.
It's a family business.
And then I use it.
Anyway.
It's all part of the process.
Oh, wow. Hey, that's my boy. He's
Henry,
a good boy.
Henry's a big singer. He's going to sing two of all Americano.
He's a good boy. He sings Americano.
Yeah.
Right? Jerry does. Jerry, he's a good boy.
Yep.
And, wow, that's pretty. So now, if I'm not mistaken, I don't want to get too nosy.
Yes.
Somebody told me that a nun owns that building.
No, it's the church owns the building.
The what?
The church.
The church.
I know.
That was pretty close.
That building was for two Jewish brothers.
Say what?
Two Jewish brothers?
Brothers.
Mm-hmm.
And the church.
After they died, they left the building to the church, to the Catholic church.
Oh,
so
okay.
Two Jewish brothers left the building to the church.
To the Catholic church,
that's interesting.
And,
it's like me, I'm half Jewish, half Italian.
And there they have a community,
you
a community of senior
really?
Citizens
what?
In there.
You didn't know that?
What?
Yeah. I'm Italian from the waist down and Jewish from the pockets up. That's pretty nice. And we just recently had
my landlord is a nun.
A couple of weeks ago. Wow, I remember the nuns that came
so
in.
So actually, you know, she's doing this website for the community. The community is Angle 49. They're helping senior citizens and they're supplying food and music in the winter time when those people are coming. It's a good community service. And she's doing a website where she needs some people to enjoy the website, and we're gonna have Mr. Big, Chris Knott, Mario Lopez.
When's this happening?
Yeah. Hey, Chris Knott.
You've got a lot of big actors that come in your place.
Yeah.
Every time I go there, I'm always seeing Chris Knott.
I love him.
This is my, we are like brothers, and Harry's best friend.
But you got everybody in it as a part in that place. You sing, you're the owner. Then you got Isabella, she's the host.
I'm singing, I'm cooking, I'm going to market every morning.
You do everything.
I do everything.
Then you got the little one, he's all wired out and he's dancing. The then you got Tommy, then you got Nino, then you got the manager.
Nito, the manager, and then I have Miss Sipsa there. He's coming with me every morning to the market.
We have more. Oh, that's right.
We're going
he comes
morning.
With you to the market.
Yeah,
the
yeah, every morning to the market.
And that's when I call you, but you're at the
that's
market.
That's why is everything fresh.
Yeah. That's no,
the only time
you
catch me at the market, yeah.
Listen to this. Pasquale just booked a black female singer, who sings Italian and Neapolitan dialect.
She sings,
black female singer.
She sings Neapolitan. She sings Neapolitan.
She sings Neapolitan songs.
She's a black female singer.
But she speaks so good Neapolitan.
And if my mother would have seen her, she would have done the Stanford and son. That's okay. That's really nice. Wow.
You know, so
you know, believe it or not, when I was in Italy years ago, I met several black people that spoke fluent Italian, and they didn't even speak English.
And in South Italy, we are black.
Wait.
In South Italy, we are also dark.
You're funny, I got you. That's
I'm
funny.
A little confused. If a black person is born in Italy,
eventually
and that's
she grew up in Italy.
Nationality that he knows. Is she Italian?
Maybe she can be half Italian, like Joe Morandi. Joe Morandi is half Italian.
Yeah.
You know the guy that plays trombette, Joe Morandi.
Yeah.
He's black, but he's Italian.
Oh, the one that has the wife that is sings
mm-hmm.
Yeah,
the guy plays trombette.
He's Italian too.
His father is Italian.
I'm all confused. I better stay off the medication when I come to the plane.
He's black, but he's Italian.
Hey, listen, is there any way maybe we could get this little guy to sing with you?
Henry? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
He's here to sing at the Americano.
Oh, yeah. Americano. Oh, yeah. That's my boy.
Okay? Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Yeah. You want to try, Henry?
You want to try it?
Oh, yes.
Send a kiss.
Yeah, come on,
send
Henry.
Send a kiss. Send a kiss.
You want
to try
it
now? You want to try now to sing, Henry?
La copulella che si era isata passa scampagnando petto letto come un guapo vede fa guardare tu vai l'americano americano americano siéntame chi tu fa fa tu vuoi vivere alla moda ma se bevi whisky e soda poi ti senti disturbato. Tu abballi un rock and roll, tu giochi a baseball, ma i soldi pecca a me, chi te li dà? La borsetta di mamma, tu vuoi fare l'americano, americano, americano. Ma se nati in Italia, senta me non c'è sta niente a fa. Ok, Napolita, tu vuoi fare l'americano, tu vuoi fare l'americano. Come devo capire che te vuol bene, se tu le parli niente americano, quando si fa l'amore sotto la luna, come le viene in capo di Aldo Vio. Tu vuoi fare l'americano, americano, americano, siéntame chi tu fa fa. Tu vuoi vivere alla moda, ma se bevi whisky e soda,
potesente disturbant. Tu abballi un rock and roll, tu giochi a baseball, ma i soldi pecca a me. Chi te li dà? La borsetta di mamma, tu vuoi fare l'americano, americano, americano. Ma si nati in Italia, senta me non c'è sta niente a fa. Ok, Napolita, tu vuoi fare l'americano, tu vuoi fare l'americano. Balle o rock and roll, tu giochi a baseball, ma i soldi pecca a me, chi te li dà? La borsetta di mamma, tu vuoi fare l'americano, americano, americano. Ma se nato in Italia, senta me non c'è sta niente a fa. Ok, Napolita, tu vuoi fare l'americano, tu vuoi fare l'americano. Whisky e soda e rock and roll.
I was surprised that we got him to say.
You did a great job.
Great job.
Where's your other guy? He goes down to market with you every morning.
Mason, come over here.
Hey, man, come for a minute. Where are you?
No, really. We used to share when we drink the bar.
Well, we split the chairs like this.
No, really. We share everything.
Now you go down to the market every morning.
Yeah, every morning I wake up at 9 o'clock. If I forgot my phone, sometimes his battery is low, and he comes in my room, bam, 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 like you know. Sometimes I feel I'm in army. But it's like that. Yeah, but it's beautiful. Always I like.
Yeah, but you guys get some. Buy some. You buy the best at it.
Yes, yes.
I remember one time I had a steak in that place. You could cut it with.
That's why I go to the market. I buy the quality. I buy what I want and not what they're bringing to me. You know.
Yeah.
We make Wait, sure. So where do you go shopping when you say the market? Where are
in
you?
In the Bronx.
Okay.
You where you go to Hunts Point?
Yeah.
Hunts Point. Well, is, no, that, is that also?
We're going to Hunts Point and we're going to Home Depot, Restaurant Depot. In Mount Vernon.
Okay. Yeah. Now, Hunts Point, is that just fish or fish,
fish
and meat?
Fish. We buy just fish.
Just fish.
Yeah. We make sure everything is
meat
fresh.
Buy
Oh, yeah. 7 days every morning.
He's like, yeah.
No, really, 7 days. Yeah,
yeah. We're going to restaurant before 7 days.
Wow. Yeah, and
unbelievable.
When we shop, we stay there 2 hours, 3 hours, just for to make sure everything is good.
You know,
not
what?
Really like that.
I enjoy really coming up to this place.
Yeah,
but I'll tell you one thing. You know, when you're having a good time, time goes by real fast.
Yeah.
So, first of all, I want to thank my audience here, my TV viewers, Pasquale.
Misipsa, the Africans.
Misipsa is Algerian.
There you go. Wow. And the rest of the team. Isabella,
baby,
Tommy, manager.
Just wait a minute, too.
You told me you don't want me to ask him too many questions.
Better that you don't ask him.
I don't answer too many questions. I want to see Tommy. But anyway, and Nino.
Say everything.
Nino.
Where's the camera?
I'm not going to leave you out. And I just want to thank you all for coming down tonight.
Thank you. We love you.
And thank you, Henry, as well. Thank you.
I want to thank you all for coming down tonight. And try out this restaurant, Dave Marino's, on 49th between 8th Avenue and Broadway. And when you go down there?
Across Street, the Musical Chicago.
Say what?
Across Street, the Musical Chicago.
Chicago?
Across Street. Across the street of Chicago, musical.
Oh, across the street from the movie called Chicago.
Musical.
Musical.
The musical.
Tell the people to go to Chicago.
The restaurant is across the street from the Broadway show.
Yes.
Chicago.
The next time, Vinny, the next time we'll bring a translator for you. We'll bring an interpreter for you.
When you're on it, tell Vinny about say, you heard it on the Vinny Vella show. Come to the restaurant.
That's funny.
And the people are all so warm down here. They're all so great.
We're going to the restaurant now.
Huh?
We're going now to the restaurant. You're coming with me.
I'm coming with you. We're going now.
Yeah, we go now.
You're going with us. You got no choice.
He was just telling me.
You got no choice. You're going with us.
She has to move in the morning. She has to go to work.
But she's
They're still coming.
It's still 10 o'clock.
Okay. No argument there.
No.
10 o'clock. No, it's 8 o'clock.
Then.
It's 8 o'clock. She's got that one.
I know what you're talking about.
I my watch, I don't use this watch for a long time.
His watch is always fast.
I don't use that watch.
He's always 12 and a half.
That's it.
Well, somewhere else in America.
We're off.
It's 10 o'clock.
Okay.
Much like happy hour.
There you go. Thank you, my TV audience. My audience here at the theater, and Pasquale and everybody else, Dino.
Thank you.
And,
thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank
you.
Thank you.
Give yourselves, please.
Hi. Thank you for coming.
Yeah. Yay. Yay.
Jump on the bed bugs, pigeons and the rats. New York City.